a Master Chef show where the kids cooked meals for people on death row. And then those were the judges. And then, you know, they would decide which kids went forward and which kids got to have a future.